Genuinely awful, mate. Fucking shit, man. You could tell my first sector was shit, because when I accelerated as I went through the chicane, I went too deep into the second. Shite exit. I could have been up by a tenth at least, I reckon. Big Dave starts last. I don't understand him, honestly. He's actually got pace, and then he fucking does shit like that. Right, stream on next to me! This can only go well. Yeah, it's, hang on, let me post it in the chat. In the, Tingamabob streams. Here we go. Fuck me, someone's already pressed X. Oh, I thought it was rain. Yeah. Right, we're probably going to be first most of the race, so... 6 laps of fuel, me tinks. Me tinks! Oh, yes. We love it. We love it. Where's Ryan going?
Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can.
He's just fucking gone!
So put some energy into them, and warm the tyres as well, please.
We're gonna put in the fucking... Banging tires, mate! That gives me a chance to message. The Italy. Oh dear. Yeah, it's like just wait. This is how we are going to commentate the entire race. It's lights out and and everybody crashed on turn one. No, he's not. Right, so I've got to get my ERS strats all engaged. Shouldn't be a problem as I've got hotkeys. Haha. Right. Plus sign D-pad. D-pad. Yes. Oh, he's cut me off, the little bastard. My own teammate. I pressed circle X instead of circle. That was fucking. Oh my god. Don't be doing that too many times. Oh my god, Dommy, come on. Oh my god! Oh, someone's died. Come on, Dommy, defend you, bitch! Oh, you're a slut. I just got a warning. Oh dear, Ryan.
Green flag.
I've only got two warnings, fuck! Oh, we got a safety car! Safety car!
Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up.
We're gonna do a hard dummy, ready? Oh! I'm trying to wait. I'm trying to wait for safety cars to come out. You notice whoever's commentating as well with the actual stream has got the most awkward camera angle.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast.
Wait, what happened to Ryan? Did he pit? Weird flex, but okay. Oh, now I'm 5 seconds down on the delta, and now I'm up on the delta, because it fucking changed. I went through the sector. So he's now, what, P6? I need to up my brake lights, that's right. Oh, he's not going to get me from there, don't worry. You're going to want to watch the safety car restart, it's going to be lit!
We're coming up to the safety car now, do not pass it, you are the leader, follow the safety car.
Why is he up my ass? Why is he obsessed with my ass? Where's my teammate? Why? Catch safety car cue? What, are you fucking blind? Oh fuck! Sneeze or... I love my fluorescent yellow helmet, it actually looks sick.
Don't pass it, stay behind the safety car.
You can on the stream. You can see it, it's so bright. No way, safety car's not in this lap, so. I've done this strat before, but I pitted under a VSC.
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far.
That was at FRL.
Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, the safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane.
We slow it, really slow it down now. Here we go. What was he doing? Mate, they're all sleeping, fam. Fucking
okay,
fantastic restart, lads. We're fucking gone.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Mate, what the fuck is that gap? What?
Copy.
My gap. Mate, wouldn't it?
Okay, the gap behind is 2.3 seconds.
No way.
Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace.
I'm not pitting yet. Let's give me someone else that pins it.
Positive. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm
confirmed.
Sticking to mediums. He's got nothing to lose now. Other than the fact he's going to be basically last. I don't understand it. He's fucked
it.
Okay, now I've got to burn a quarter of a... Yeah, let's see. Wait, I've got 20 laps and 5.5 laps of fuel. So, they're both last. What was the point in that? Oh, don't go racing this lap, please. I'm not prepared. Mentally, car-wise. Don't come in this lap, I beg. Toast pitted again? Oh, Owen's pitted. Why is Owen pitted?
Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car.
Why did he put the softs on? Oh my god. Yeah, actually. Oh my god.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane.
Do the same as last time or different? Oh, Jeff pit as well. Try and make the track as long as possible. I saw that! Mate, I almost timed that wrong. I caught the safety car too quickly.
The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap.
Yes! Give me the gap I need. No way. No way is that a safety car. Oh my god, Ryan and Joe! For fuck's sake, man! Oh, it's gonna be a boring race. And that's why we didn't pit the first two.
Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Man, I've just done 9 laps on softs and have fuck all where.
Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Release, release.
The car ever tire? Oh, it did. I'm now P3. Oh wait, no, I'm not.
Look after these tires now.
I've been jumped by Jeff's AI. Round. Fuck's sake. So I'm going to be stuck behind Jeff because I can't be fucked getting a pen. Why has he left? That's what I don't understand. Owen's back in the pits.
Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Owen's got back onto softs, what the fuck? Oh my god, he's autistic. Why would you pit now? So now I have a lovely buffer to the guy in first because I have a cold car. What's that?
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. That we need to stay.
Yeah, what did you do, sorry?
Of the next car.
Oh. Yeah, but has he got a teammate? I don't think he has. Yeah. Owen's pitted again. I wonder if he'll go. Got down 3.9 laps of fuel.
The pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Oh, it's not coming this lap. What have you just witnessed?
Right, pick close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Is he playing again? Oh no, Dave retired.
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
What? Pete has nearly binned it! Well, we know shit, so...
Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember...
Oh, he's doing the wrong thing, lol.
Stay in position until the green flags.
Okay, no, he's got it. He's got it now. You can't until the safety car's in.
Return the position immediately. We will be penalised. There is no overtaking.
Everyone's gone past
him,
so fuck that. I'll take the 5 seconds. Oh, I love seeing his from his camera angle. Oh. I tried to give him room and he's trying to go, he's never going to get that move done, put it that way. He did go for it! He's cut the entire chicane as well. Did he get a stop go for that? Yeah, he cut the whole thing though. Oh, no more then. What is this guy doing? I got a warning. I got a penalty because, yeah.
We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time.
Oh, well, that
just
happened. Let's do... Let's do what I did to Bois and Paul with F2. I'm just gonna hold this guy up and wait for my teammate. Come on, dummy, where are you?
orbit have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
Oh my god. Where's he gone? I don't know why he's just done that, but oh well. We move! Nah! Mate!
Let's use some of this energy.
I'm toying with these bitches, oh dear. What I did an FT, did you watch the video? Oh, I don't think I put it in that chat. Fucking hell, mate! He's now inside me. Oh! Oh! Oh dear. Don't you fucking dare.
Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack.
To put soft on for the bands.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Oh shit, that's the actual racing line now. Oh, I'm gonna serve my 5 seconds. Woo! Oh, he's coming as well, isn't he, the retard? For fuck's sake.
Go
sorry, mate!
You'll be racing on the exit. Complete, go now.
Oh my god, I've jumped Seppi. Wait, didn't he start meeting the guy first? Did you ever take a safety car? What the fuck? What? He's overtaken the safety car. He's gonna get... He's disqualified. He overtook the safety car like a retard. He's actually autistic, man. Yeah. He said it's disqualified in the stream. Well, he's broken it then if it's not disqualifying.
Again.
Oh, there's a glitch, yeah, so he's overtaking safety car.
When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap.
Oh, he stopped. Where has he stopped? Now, why is he stopped though? Is he waiting for everyone? He's actually broken the safety car. You ready for this cantorous restart? Look at where he's going! Look at this! You ready for this? I've been rear-ended because it's retard. Oh, has he got wing damage? Mate, I had to literally slam on the brakes to avoid getting hit by him. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. This guy is not gonna know what's about to hit him.
They're on fresh softs. Their tires are 1 lap old. The time last lap was a 2:36.4. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
Fucking moths, man, get out of my face. No, he's got three, I already know. Nah. Yeah, but 5 seconds to serve. Oh, he must have just got one at the end of that lap or something then. Well, hey. Yeah, I know, they were stupid as well, two of them were fucking retarded. My bad. Yeah. How many times do people do that? It's autistic, man.
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. We're leading our teammate by 4.3 seconds.
This kid, oh my god, he has no idea what he's doing. Actually autistic, man. He said wow again. Should put a wow counter in the chat. I've heard him say wow at least 5 times. Fuck off, is he saying within that second window, man?
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
He's not. Fuck him. Doesn't deserve the RS2 shit. What was that? Oh my god! Wow, count to 10, voice break count to 4. Oh, another fastest lap!
Okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment.
Oh, who just died? Oh, Owen. Oh no.
Has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Behind is 3.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 23.3. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
No, it still only has 3 seconds by the way as well.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car behind is 3.5 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:23.5. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
Mate, I pulled a 10th in the first sector and I haven't used any ERS at all. Oh dear. Probably the stop go. I actually got another stop go. Right, let's see what we can do.
Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
Thank you. Look how quick you're quickly in catching this AI car. Only 6 cents faster.
Gap to the teammate behind is 12.6 seconds.
I don't think I pulled like 3 seconds on him that lap. Oh, he's been caught! Oh no, wait, hang on, no he hasn't, never mind. Fucking AI. Might be able to lift and get enough ERS actually. Oh my god, they're just gonna see me lifting on stream like what the fuck is it? Oh wait, they switched, thank fuck. See if I can beat it. No, I'm not going to beat this. I've only got 50% ERS starting the lap.
This is your final lap of the race.
I've gone deep into turn one. Fuck it, ready. We're going to have an insane run through this move sector. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough ERS! I'm purple! Nope. I'm derating, fuck! Still a 10th down as well. Two tenths. I lost it all in the first sector.